Hey guys, it's me, Zach, again. I'm here for another video, and what I'm going to show you is a video of how to do Minecraft, but a different thing. Like, I'm going to show you, like, how to make the Ender Pearl, and the Nether, all that kind of stuff. So, what you're gonna need is obsidian. And that. Which I don't know what that is, it's just like fire. If you guys can even read that. Nothing right here. There we go. So guys, it's got to be shaped like that. So it has 1, 2, 3, 4 blocks right there. One block right there. 2 block, 3 block. 1, 2. 3. Wait. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let me count all again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14. I'm thinking you need 14. I mean 40. I don't know. And then you light it right here to fire. What? Oh, I think I might need this bigger. I tried it before and I had to have it bigger. One more block, probably. And then it might work. Yeah. Tell me what I'm thinking now. Yes. Just go inside it. And it lands you. Oh, put the fertilizer. And now I'm there. At the Nether. I'm gonna go back into my world. There we go. Now I'm gonna make the Ender portal. You have to stay there until you defeat the Ender Dragon. It's called the Ender Dragon, that stair. I kind of like that name. That name. I guess I'm gonna get a diamond sword. And now, this is how I do it. So we need 3 blocks in the sword I'm making. Pointing inside, which you have to be inside of it. Yeah, put any right there. Put some right there. 3 again. And the 3 again. And the 3 again. So, now you can like put them all like that. Do, 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 like that. You cannot. I did it before, so you actually do have to do this. If they be inside and do it. If all these little dots are like twisted with that on it and all that kind of stuff all everywhere, it won't really work. I tried it and looked it up on YouTube and all that kind of stuff. There you go. The thunder comes. And that's Ender Dragon. First, you have to kill these, because if you kill all of them, well, I mean, destroy them, it will not heal them. And these things heal them. Okay, I'm gonna quickly see it's regenerating that quick. Okay. quickly destroy all these so you don't waste the video. So you like guys don't really be that much porn. Let me see if I got all of them. Yep. Okay. You could also wait where it goes down there. It's a perfect spot. If you hit that purple stuff that is gonna fly, it'll hurt you. Or wait. I don't know, it's like a potion. You have to defeat with the diamond sword or whatever you guys want. You try to dodge those things. They just throw that BC right there. Explode up. Oh my goodness, yes. It's a good thing I'm creative. Why does he? Is this what I'd rather do? I just wait for him to get right there. Goes really quick, but so it's good. It's so close. Oh, where am I going? I'm not going up there. So guys, if you fall at the edge of that, you die, even if you're on creative. And it's stuck to drops and you have to go back again. So it's pretty frustrating. I'm not getting hurt because I'm on creative. He's almost dead, guys. There's an ender dragon egg, too. Which, if you break it, which it won't really let you on survival, but if you're on creative, it will. First, you have to collect it. Which I know how to do that. Once I kill the ender dragon. It's weird. Cool dragon. Well, he's gonna be dead. That's what happens when he's dead. You get a lot of experience. I don't know what it's called, but see those things. You go in that one portal to go back to your home. There's the inner dragon egg. I'll show you how to get that really quick. It's gonna be very quick, guys. So, need a torch. This is in this one. So, you dig at top parts when you try to get it. You dig two blocks down, and then you go the one underneath it. Then you put a torch under it, and then you got the inner dragon egg. It's a mod that you're gonna have if you don't know a mod, but I don't really want to explain it. It's a little hard to explain, so there you go. It teleports, but it will not let you hatch a baby ender dragon. Well, I mean, you could do that, but you could have a mod still. So, if you like this video, subscribe down below and smack that like button and slap that bell. Bye.